It's the last time we'll have a sunset that late, of course, because we fall back on Sunday. We'll have a 4:40 sunset on Sunday evening. 59 degrees with those evening showers. Windy Monday, maybe a rain and snow shower early. Patrice, and Election Day looks dry and cool before we warm up some 60s by the end of next week. How about that?
That sounds good. Thank you, Frank. I mean, Mark, sorry. Frank's coming up, though. Coming up on Full Measure this weekend, we are days away from the 2020 presidential